Welcome back to M Hood Fishing. I am just outside of Prairie du Sac, Wisconsin, at a campground called VFW. I'm right on the Wisconsin River, about a half mile or so below the dam at Prairie du Sac. Now, I got here last night, right around sunset, did a lot of getting set up and relaxing. Was up late because this is Sunday morning, so last night was Saturday night, and these campgrounds can be packed with people on the weekend because it's sturgeon season. A lot of them were up late last night drinking, having a hurrah, screaming in Polish or Russian or something. So, you know, it's their last hurrah because they're all breaking down now and leaving today. It's about to empty out. I'm going to almost have the place to myself. Now, it is just after 10 a.m. in the morning. I did get up with the sunrise, but I blew most of my morning charging stuff, tying up stuff, drinking stuff, eating a Peruvian breakfast, baked potatoes. So yeah, I'm ready to go now. I was supposed to meet someone here, and they haven't showed up quite yet. And I'm also wanting to switch campsites, and I'm going to show you that right now, and you will see why. This is the campsite that I want. These people are leaving today at some time, and this is why. This river is really high right now, really high. When I was here last year at this particular site, there was a beach down here. There is no beach, it's just rocks. So this reminds me of like back home at the end of the world. It's a spot on the Mississippi River where the Industrial Canal meets it. It's right in my area. And when the river's really high in spring, I will just fish on top of the levee. Now, I don't know if you could call this a levee, but it pretty much is in my mind. And there's ground up here and rocks down there. Same situation. So what I can do is I can be right here at camp and set a couple of rods up here and sturgeon fish with my drag set on loose. I could be cooking some breakfast or whatever. I don't necessarily have to leave camp. So I will be leaving camp to go to different places because I do have this spot booked for 7 nights. But I can't leave right now because I'm still waiting on someone. I'm waiting on stuff to charge. That person might not show up. I don't have a signal out here. So if you're trying to contact me from Louisiana, you're going to have a crap time doing that today because I have absolutely no signal. My phone is just shit up here. But hopefully the fishing is not shit. All right, that's the plan for whatever's left of the morning. We're gonna put a rod or two out right there. We might do something else right there. I got another plan that I need to proceed with here pretty soon. I gotta go take a piss at the porta potty. Let me do that, and then let's talk about fishing. All right. Before I actually put a line out, I wanna get this wood. I'm over at a campsite that people just left, and they left some wood behind. Yet there's no real wood to burn out of the woods here. You can't do that. You have to buy it. There is some driftwood along the bank, but this stuff is not cheap. It's not real expensive. This particular stuff is free. So let's put that over on my pile. All right, I'm finally getting to fishing, and we're going to be moving our campsite here pretty soon. Well, they're about gone. I'm over here now. I didn't have to do it by myself. He showed up right as I was moving my wood, so I did not have to do that. But to tell you the truth, because I don't have a lot of sleep under my belt, I'm a little out of it now, a little overheated. It's like 80 something right now. Yeah, you're right. Y'all have a good one.
Thanks.
All right, this video is not going to end with fish in it. Today's video is just an introductory to this part of my Wisconsin series, the camping part. Like I said, I'm gonna be here for several days, just camping on my own mostly. Tom will be popping in and out. So I'm fading, I'm tired. I wanna catch fish. don't want to make this video super long. It's already super long. So I'm going to end it here, wrap it up, and I'm going to go start something somewhere else, just downriver. So be sure to join me there, and see you next time.